favorite foot toy? You don't usually... He doesn't usually hang out with his foot toys like that. So that's actually a baby toy. It has a Velcro on it, so you can kind of stick it anywhere. The only thing that I would be concerned about is with those toys, like with non-bird toys, is just monitor that they're, you know, once, like if it's, if they're picking at it and the stuffing's coming out, or if it's too damaged, then I would just throw it out, or you could sew it up, because that stuff is undigestible. It does not digest. It stays in their crop, and the avian vet that I took my other birds to would tell me that she would find the material, that material in their crop undigested when she would do autopsies, or what are they called? I guess autopsies, necropsies. Are you gonna go get it? Go get it. Go get it. Where'd it go? Where'd it go? Oh, you gonna play with your other toy? Okay. Have fun. Go get it. No. Not bedtime yet. Go get it. Go get it. You got something on your beak.
Okay.
Okay, what? Where's your other toy? Go get it. You dropped it. It's down there. It's down there. Go get it. I know his tail is crooked. It's just like that. I think maybe he got it. I don't know why it's like that. No, I'm not going to answer you, because I'm not Bowie.
Bowie.
You're Bowie. Bowie. How are you doing? What are you doing?
Hi.
Hi. You gonna smile? How about smile? Smile. It's like he's on a repeat. We're on repeat now.